we talked about that 65. Ooh, beautiful slide by for the Georgian.
To head into 2023 with normalcy and a routine and schedule, so vital for a good 12 to 24 months.
Well, the event that you aren't competing at, so, you know, in theory, some of these young athletes who want to be an Olympian one day going to the Olympic Games to watch, for Paris. So being able to get to Paris, be there and watch, and see, okay, 2028 Los Angeles, I'm going to be here. Just good head hands defense and a beautiful double leg in transition. Wow.
Right into a roll.
That is like textbook. Georgia gets on the board with a 12-2 victory at 79 kilograms. 5-1 now.